Seven Reasons I Love Speaking at Schools, Part 5. Empathy and Understanding. I bring my stories. I bring my story of growing up in poverty on welfare and in foster homes, not to make people feel sorry for me, but to get them to understand that not every kid that comes to school is well equipped to succeed. But that doesn't mean we lower the bar. That means we have to find a way to connect with that kid, to build a relationship with that kid, to be empathetic, right? But not to feel sorry for the kid. That's not the idea. The idea is to get the notion that they are struggling. Find a way to connect with that kid and show them a vision of what they can become, right? Give them that. And using today's tools, there's a million ways to be able to do that, right? So how do we do that? How do we connect with those kids? And by the way, how do we have empathy and understanding for our colleagues sitting right beside us or across the hall? We're all involved in different kinds of struggles. And if we're going to succeed, we have to connect with each other. We have to do it as a team, do it as a family, and go find that again. Go find that sense of community. I love doing that.